I'm Jonathan Miller from Diamond Systems. We're here at Embedded World 2018, and what I'm showing you here today is Diamond's Eagle family of single board computers, which is based upon the Toradex Apalis line of comms, or computer on modules. Diamond's focus is on IO-rich, rugged solutions. We make a lot of single board computers, as well as boards that are based on third-party comms. And the reason for that is because we like to have products that are both long-lived and scalable in performance. When you use a comm to develop a single board computer, then the single baseboard can be used with a family of products so that you can achieve multiple price performance levels, as well as carry the product's life forward, so when one product becomes obsolete, you can simply replace one module with another module and then carry the product's life cycle forward. So one of the most important things that, of people today, of all applications, is to have long life cycle. And so using a comm-based solution provides that solution. So what we have here is the Eagle and then the smaller Eaglet family of products. As I said, these are using the Toradex Apalis line. This is the higher end line of modules. They have a little more features on them. One of the things that we are focused on is a lot of I.O. So these products are rich in I.O. and the Apalis line has a lot of I.O. built in already. So we're able to both bring out the basic I.O. from the module on the Eaglet module, Eaglet board, as well as add additional functionality on the Eagle board. If you look at these two boards, you can see that they're basically identical from this section here, and the Eagle board has a second section of additional I.O. features on it. So this part of the board is identical, and then on this board, we add some extra features. There are a few other optional features. For example, this board is focused on low cost, so it has a 5-volt DC input. This board is focused on more of a feature-rich solution, so it has a wide-range voltage input power supply over here. However, that can be mixed and matched based on the customer requirements. So these modules are designed for minus 40 to plus 85. These modules, these boards work with currently three models from the Apalis line. There's the i.MX6 processor, the Tegra T3, and the Tegra K1 processor. All of those are working today. And then when the new i.MX8 processor comes out later in 2018, we'll be able to drop that module onto this board and release it to customers. So customers will have immediate access to the latest generation of processors using the Eagle family of products. So how do we bring this product to market? Well, a product like this consists of hardware as well as software, right? And so what we did was we utilized the board support package and driver kit provided by Toradex as the baseline solution, and then we worked with them to extend it to add the additional functionality we needed for our baseboards. Thank you for listening.